Pizza King. 0689999999.
Üdvözlöm az SC Hungary, a Mozaik Online és a Zene.hu nézőit, olvasóit. Véget értek a csütörtöki elődöntőnek a főpróbái. Hamarosan kameránk elé áll Norvégia versenyzője, Karl. Ő egyébként egy nagyon frissen debütált énekes, hiszen 2014-ben, tehát ettől az évtől kezdett el énekelni. Unokatestvére unszolására írt egy dalt, ami Norvégiából egészen ide, Kopenhágába repítette. Korábban asztalosként dolgozott, valamint részt vett egy rákkutatásban, ahol a rák ellenszerét kutatták. Még mielőtt idejött volna zenélni, biztonsági őr volt.
First of all, congratulations from Hungary. My first question would be, how do you feel so far here? You had your first rehearsals on stage, but how does it feel like to be on stage?
It feels very good. It's very good to be to finally be here and in Copenhagen and this beautiful arena and stand on that stage and get the feel. It's a very very nice arena.
We've read about that you've worked before as a carpenter, also a security man, and you're a relatively new artist, so this was the year that you became successful in your country. How did it make you feel that they decided to send you this year?
I'm very humbled and I'm very happy. It's a great honor to be here and represent Norway.
You compose your song with your cousin, if I'm right. Does it have a special meaning, your song Silent Storm?
Actually, my cousin composed it all alone, and I'm just performing it. But it's a very personal song. It's written for me, and it's about me and about my inner feelings and my inner storm. So, and I think It's very good that a song is so personal, because it's so real, and I think people can notice that this is truly me and what I feel. So,
do you happen to know the Hungarian song? It's about child abuse, and there has been a lot of controversy about it. Yeah. What do you think about it?
I think the song is very good. And as you said, the music video is very powerful. It really gets the message out. But I think the song is going to do very well here in Copenhagen.
And what do you think about your song? Do you believe you have the chance to win this year, to bring back the competition to Norway?
Well, of course, we have the faith, and we hope it's going to do great. But the main focus is just to perform the song as good as I can and let Europe decide.
Thank you very much and good luck, guys.
Thank you very much.